going on, man? It's your boy F.A.B, man. My dude Rick Lee, man. He really the ones and twos behind this hyphy movement, man. You know what I'm saying? Rick Lee, shout outs to you, man. The dragon, man. You know what I'm saying? The stress from the west, mouth from the south. Cartier, man. Network, man. You already know, man. What's up, man? Talkative motherfucker. But Network does his thing, man, and he work hard, man. So a mixtape really just gonna be a preparation for the album, man, the Yellow Bus Rider. Don't cross that tape, man. Don't cross that line, man. When you see that yellow tape, you know it's something serious, man. This mixtape is something serious. It's not just a regular mixtape. I'm just coming with some new shit, man. I'ma blaze it on y'all, man. Tell me what y'all think, man. We're gonna keep it lit. We're gonna keep it going, you know what I'm saying?
So clean, so clean, so, so
SOP, son of a pimp, getting stupid, drooling with keys.
Know what I mean, for sure. Know what I mean, for sheets. Know what I mean, for sure. Know what I mean, for sheets.
My relationship with Mr. F.A.B. is I met the kid probably in like 2003. He was like a hungry, starving rapper like many other artists out here in the Bay. He kept on continuing to give me music, and every time he would give me some, I just, you know, I wasn't feeling it. So I said, hey, be humble, go back to the drawing board, go back to your studio, focus on your production, and try to bring your raps to more of a party level.
Rick was one of the DJs, man, that really kept it real with you. Rick, at first, man, he was like, man, Fab, man, it's nothing personal with you. It's not that I got a problem with you. Just your shit ain't hot right now, man. So I had to go back to the drawing board, man. When I got something that was hot, I was like, Rick, man, you think this hot, man? Let me know it's hot, man. Gave him the super stick with a single, and we just established a rapport ever since then, man. It's been a beautiful thing.
That track, when I heard it, I said, that's it. You know, I just went straight for it on the radio, and the rest is history.
This, oh, we're sick with it, we is. Super sick with it. Scraper, scraper, full up with rippers. Purple, purple, gone off the liquor. This, it's that what it we is. Super set with it. Scraper, scraper, full up with rippers. Purple, purple, gone off the liquor.
I don't need no iron, I'm already free. F.A.B. what they call me, 40's a mouthpiece. I do the dummy retarded and ride the yellow bus. Put the 10 on the 5 and be doing hella much. High speed in my car, call it a scraper. Pop my pieces, yo, bro, come for my taker. I only grow with my folks, family, and next of kin. Right away, what I have, I'm a pedestrian. Hit the club and I'm mad, cause they won't let us in. Now I'm about to go bad like drunk Mexicans. You know what's into a sumo when I be holding weight. Got love for the East Coast, but this the Golden Gate. I'm from the Bay and we P.I. No surf talk. Since I was knee out of B.I., I knew surf talk. T-H-I-D-Z, Drew B, you too hard, you need to be easy. This, oh, we're sick with it, we is. Super sick with it. Scraper, scraper, full up with rippers. Purple, purple, gone off the liquor. This, it's sick with it, we is. Super sick with it. Scraper, scraper, full up with rippers. Purple, purple, gone off the liquor.
Your boy been getting a lot of press lately, man. I've been on MTV, the My Block Jump, which was crazy, man, because it's worldwide. You get recognized everywhere, anywhere you go. We was in England, and it was like, yo, Bay Area, we know who you are, you understand? Super dumb and hyphy. So we get that recognition, man, worldwide with the MTV thing. I was on BET, the Vibe magazines, man, you know what I'm saying? Vibe.com, they had me posted up, man. Double XL. The press we've been getting is phenomenal, man. We've been getting big shit. They love us everywhere, man. So let's just get this money, man. That's what it's about. Every day, if I can continue to get money, I'm good. I don't got to do nothing illegal.
I got the north, got the east, got the west with me. So I suggest you niggas don't mess with me. Nigga, be cool, cause you don't wanna squabble. Cause we can do the fool, but you don't want a problem. Put that on something, I put that on fathers. Put that on something, I put that on mamas. Put that on something, I put that on Grand C Dust. You run up on me and get your man beat up. Bush ride, gas
skill. Six deuce, Goldenville. Nigga, it's trill. Poor boy, I tell you how I feel. High off purple, or we dissing off a pill. You think we swear, we polar bears. You doubt it if you want to, but it's soldiers here. Fabby Davis is the prince of the O. The freestyle king, man, and everybody know. I is down with this. Reppin' the bay, but you know it's Cam Beers. My side been forgot about, and that's what I'm hot about. Niggas, they be hating, but pimpin', that's what it's not about. It's about getting money, getting close to a meal. So I got my niggas from the ghosts in the field. You already know, so don't ask what it do. Scraper full of rippers when you see it sliding through. I got the north, got the east, got the west with me. So I suggest you niggas don't mess with me. Nigga, be cool, cause you don't wanna squabble. Cause we can do the fool, but you don't want a problem. Put that on something, I put that on fathers. Put that on something, I put that on mamas. Put that on something, I put that on Grand C Dust. You run up on me and get your man beat up.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be able to do it without my team, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a crazy team behind me, man. I got the dopest and the illest hype man ever in life, man. You know, my cuzzo Fly, he really been a supporting factor for me, man. He been a big brother, been a hype man, a right man. And he be there for me in my corner, man. You know what I'm saying? When my voice be dead and I can't talk and I can't say nothing, he be there for me, man. So shout outs to Fly. I got a phenomenal DJ, you know, who make my shows go a lot easier, man. Cause I didn't rock without Tito Bell before. And it wasn't the same. It just wasn't the same, man. So I definitely got to give a shout out to my DJ, Tito Bell, my manager, Stretch, my business partner, Gary Archer, and the photography, man, the lens behind the hyphy movement, between On Point Films and D-Ray. We get a chance to capture history, man. Justin Lomax is always definitely putting shit together, man. Justin really got me acquainted with Drake. Let me get that out there, man. We did 23109, the Sideshow DVD. Justin came to the house and filmed me. And Mac Dre seen the DVD, man, and fell in love with my personality, man. Justin and B-Love, man, y'all did that, man. Shout outs, man, to y'all, man, because y'all really put me on, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all put me on, so I definitely got to give shout outs to that. And ever since then, man, I've been getting this chalupa, Parmesan cheese, man. You know what I'm saying? Trying to count this money, man. Been stacking yen. So we're gonna get into something, man, right now, man. My man Rick Lee is over at Envy. So, you know, I had to go up in there and go rock.
I throw this party called East Saturdays. Goes down every first Saturday of the month with my crew, the SBC DJs. We use that as a platform for this hyphy movement to bring Bay artists and show the club owners and the party goers that we can bring it in our own town. Big ups to Mr. F.A.B. for coming through the last one. He rocked it big time with On Point Productions.
Them crowds is crazy, man, you know what I'm saying? Shout outs to all the Filipinos out there, man, because I got a lot of fan bases, man, from Filipino origin, man, you know what I'm saying? They support the kid, man. They love me, man. I love y'all too, man, you know what I'm saying?
We had the team, Jay Valentine, Balance, Zion I, everybody come through. So Mr. F.A.B. was one of the legendary ones. He came and rocked it. I think he did like 45 minutes. We had to carry the guy off the stage.
So I went up there one night, man. I rocked. I think we got some footage from that stuff, man. My man Justin was behind the scenes, man. So y'all check that out, man. Tell me what y'all think, man. Look how I get down, man. If you ain't coming off the stage, man, if you ain't sweating when you get off the stage, you ain't performing hard, man. Give it all you got, 110%, man. Make sure y'all check that out, man. Yeah.
BP from XXL Magazine, the number one motherfucking music magazine in the world. Know about it, representing East Oakland all day, every day. Giving it up for Rick Lee. SBC DJ's been putting it down since day one. Know about it, read about it. The Bay is back and there's nothing you can do about you punk ass Beezy. Yay!
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Rick Lee. We're right here at East Saturdays. This is a party that I've been throwing for 6 years straight. In the house, we got Mr. F.A.B. performing live on stage. It is the Mr. Fab, Yellow Tape.
Yeah, back, it's Mr. F.A.B. And look, I signed on the line with D-Z-N-T. This is what it is. Can you dig my nigga? Just in case you ain't know, I'ma tell you again. I'm the freestyle king. Ace Cap is my crown. Had jokes back then. Nigga, laugh at me now. Don't seek us. I hear you talking, but you don't want problems. And this ain't Lil John or Lil Scrappy. It's the Bay Area, F.A. and Shanti. We get kicked out the club everywhere that we go. With a car full of thugs hopping out of Regals. Them scrapers, no Benzes. Stunning glasses with no lenses.
Got dreads in the air and they shaking like wood. Hella hyphy, hella dumb, getting kicked out the club.
On this side and that side, front side and the back side. They throw your turfs in the air, what your hood be about? Say, nigga, I don't care, you can kick me out. North side and south side, east side and west side. They throw them hoods in the air, what your clip be about? Say, nigga, I don't care, you can kick me out. And go stupid, go dumb, get up. And get so goddamn hyphy, you get kicked out the club. Go stupid, go dumb, get up. And get so goddamn hyphy, you get kicked out.
We on this Bay Movement, man. Rick Lee, the number one DJ in the nation, man. And he's been having our back, man. So if he got our back and he's the number one DJ in the nation, that's what you say about the stars, man. Album in stores now, man. Mess with them hood stars, man.
Mac Pack, we at, huh? Mr. Fab, Fabby Davis.
What it is?
Yes. Uh-huh. Droopy on the beat, and I think we done it again. What isn't it? This is what it is, but tell me what isn't it? My next deal tripping, I'm hella mad at Sprint. My bill's so high, I can barely pay rent, but I'm chirping up. Where you is, where you at? I'm right here by the car wash next to the laundry mat, getting detailed by Ron and Burley. My favorite song come on, so now I'm doing a Furley. I got all the girls laughing, my music is blasting, going dumb while I'm passing, just a dipping and gassing. Battery kind of low, I gotta get me a charger. Hit the Metro store right off of MacArthur. Search for 15 minutes, but I can't find one. While I'm near, pay my bills, BDA61. If I'm late, they'll cut me off and I'll be done. 30 minutes to get back on and I'll go dumb. Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers. You got me so locked, me hit me on 100, but this is my private line, don't get nobody else's number. Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers, Metro the Chirpers. You got me so locked, me on 100, but this is my private line, don't get nobody else's number.
You reached the phone, a Fabby motherfucking Davis. A Thea's representative.
What?
Running with the double stack pack.
Tell him, Mac Moore.
Leave your message at the key.
Check up on elusive. Used to wear coasters, Bruce Lee slip on.
Ain't left couple fans,
but I wasn't even tripping. Only wearing once like Steve Cavalero. Called Mr. Fab, Tony Hawk of the ghetto. Wolfpack, dope dummy, that's my shit.
Yeah, man. You know we taping for DJ Rick Lee and Mr. Fab, man. The yellow tape, man. It's cuz on fly, man. We in the building, man. Club Envy, man. 106 KML, man. Mr. Fab just got done rocking, man. Justin, James, Diz, man. It's a wrap, baby.
Before we get started, I'm gonna say, can we tell her to get the fuck away from me right now? Because right now I'm feeling really uncomfortable. Hood Star, she ain't no Hood Star, so I gotta get her the fuck away from me, please. Cause somebody, I don't even know who the fuck she is.
Now I just gotta come out. I saw a situation where this nigga told a bitch to get the fuck up. And I'ma go there, cause that nigga don't play.
DJ Rick Lee, the first person to put out my mixtape. Rick Lee, the one who put the Bay on the map, man. We here with Fab. I'm Band-Aid from the Hood Stars, and we in the building, man. Y'all represent that Bay shit. Go get that Bay albums, man. Keep it Bay-ish, man.
Hey, man, what it do, man? Broadcasting live from the Clean Up. Club Envy, it was a crazy night tonight. But for those of y'all, man, who don't know who I am, man, and looking at this like, man, who is this? The boy's name, Mr. Fab. They lit the summer up, man. Had a great summer, man. Thank God for everything, man. You know what I'm saying? It allowed me to live my dreams and bless me to get to where I'm at right now. Nowhere to where I want to be, but somewhere to where I'm all right. You know what I'm saying? Holding it down, man. Represent Theaters Entertainment, man. Rest in peace to the Cut Father. We're keeping it lit for him, man. Living on this legacy, man. Mac Dre, the Furley Ghost. If y'all know what his memory is about, y'all already know what he got going on. He started this Theaters movement from rompilation to thizzleation. We holding it down, man. We continue to make it happen and make it crack. Representing this Bay Area. Got a lot of people supporting us, a lot of people behind us, man. Some of the DJs, man, who really on us, man. The Rick Lees of the game, man. So all shout outs to all the Rick Lees across the country who support their local artists, man, and get behind them and make sure that they artists in their own backyard is stars, just like these other dudes is doing. Big Rick Lee, you know what I'm saying, did a lot of stuff for us, man, to shout us out, to keep us going. So much love to him. You know what I'm saying? His business partner and partner in crime, Cartier, man, aka Network, the mouth of the South. You know what I'm saying? That's what I call him, man. Jimmy Hart. Y'all remember the mouth of the South? That's Network right there for you, man. But it's all good. We out here representing our clique, MacPac, Is What It Is, you know what I'm saying? Cuzzo Fly, Big Zos to the Roaster, Slim G Field, Gary Archer, D-Ray, and behind them cameras, man. Double J's, man, Justin and James, man. Justin the illest nigga in the world, man. And he got a crazy team, but on point. So I love y'all, man. Y'all keep us lit, man. Keep us going, and watch out for that Yellow Bus album. D is what it is till it ain't no more. Yellow Bus Radio. They done gave me my own show, man. Every week, I vow to go dumb.
Y'all got the new radio show, man, Yellow Bus Radio. So my Yellow Bus show is basically do what Rick Lee and them other cats do on a whole nother level, just giving people opportunity, man. Playing songs that you probably would never get heard on the radio before, man, because people ain't listening to you. I'm listening, I'm keeping my eye tuned in to what's going on and keeping my ear down to the street. It's really like the TRL of the Bay. If KMEL is 106 in Park, 94.9, it's TRL, Yellow Bus Radio. We just gonna put it together like it's supposed to be done, man. I'm giving y'all the latest, man. I'm giving y'all exclusive interview from the streets. You know what I'm saying? Already I done interviewed cats like Too Short, E-40, Chameleonaire, Yuck Mouth, and the list goes on, man. You feel me? I'm gonna put you on blast. I'm gonna ask the questions that you didn't think nobody was gonna ask you. Cause the fans wanna know, inquiring minds wanna know what's going on, what's really popping, for real. When you hear my records on Cameo, you definitely gonna hear them from Rick Lee. Rick Lee gonna play me, man, but you know, it's a lot of politics for Rick right now. He really can't do all he wanna do because his overheads, man, you know. I guess it's a radio relationship, man. I'm on 94.9, Cameo. A lot of people don't see eye to eye over that. It's a lot of competition, man, but it's no hard feelings because I realize, I know it's a job. People gotta do their job, man, you know what I'm saying? They allowing me to do my job on 94.9. And if the powers over at KMEL don't understand it, I'm just trying to be a part of the puzzle to help the Bay Area come back to the pedestal, then, you know, I can understand that. You know, y'all do y'all job, man. I don't have no hard feelings with y'all.
As you all know, I'm a DJ on 106 KMEL. Mr. F.A.B. got his show over at Wild 94.9. I got nothing but love for Mr. F.A.B. At the end of the day, this is a business. We all got to eat. Much props to him on getting a show over there at Wild 94.9. In order for us to all move ahead, we gotta kind of put down the bullshit, work together as a team, and move forward.
If I'm given an opportunity, man, I know that I'm gonna capitalize on that, and I ain't gonna let nobody hold me back off that.
Every year, my man Gilbert from Street Low Magazine puts on a show at many fairgrounds here in the Bay Area, and Mistah F.A.B. recently was a big part of that.
Every year we do these Street Low concerts, jump off joints, man, and there's crazy chicks, man, and they go crazy when Fabby Davis is in the building. We got some footage from that stuff, man. Y'all get into this. Check it out.
The streets know just what this is. Ghosts riding the whip up and down the strip. The Ghostbusters, they the police, always want to pull an overforce peak.
Hello. It's your boy, Taco Tito Bell, reporting. Look at this guy, he's a superstar. Taking pictures. Want to see me jump in?
Hey, little mama, come holla at a pimp. What you know about? Give you a whip, buy yourself some shoes, and then your car kicks. Ice up your neck, your hands, and your whip, just to hang out the window, stunting with your click.
That's Nitty, run the city, though. What it do?
It's nothing, man. I'm just out here posting. All the ladies here for you.
And I do it for the youngsters to let them know that they can do it too. We all come from the same area, man. We in this hyphy movement together, man. So that's all I do it for. And we gonna get everybody getting stupid, dumb, and hyphy, man. Yellow bus this summer, man. Cause we all go dumb, man.
Oh, shit, we gonna hold it down, man. Friday night, Yellow Bus Radio. We got everybody out here, man, and it's all love, man. We just showing the love, kicking it, taking pictures with the crowd, lounging. And I'm about to go dumb pretty soon, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me recharge real quick, get my energy back. I'm going dumb. For it. We on the Theus golf cart. What it do, man? We broadcasting live from the motherfucking golf cart, man. Riding around this motherfucker, the Theus mobile, man. What it do? Yeah, yeah, yeah. We ride through this motherfucker, man. You know, they see us, man. Hey, BB, watch your pimp out, man. Move for a pimp, man. See how we just smash it past, man. We doing about 3.5 miles per hour. We on fives. Go damn dumb. Go yeah. Damn dumb. What we finna do is, man, I'm finna get off the go-kart. And I'm gonna go rock on stage, man.
Rick Lee, bring your motherfucker on the fire, man. If y'all don't know who Rick Lee is,
there you go, man.
Motherfucker that all the rappers get their shit to first.
Rick Lee, man, the dragon.
Rick Lee, the motherfucking dragon, man. Keep a motherfucker in the mix, man. Hey, this the reason why y'all hear all them songs y'all be hearing from Mr. Fab, man. Rick Lee, the motherfucker, man.
But you can't. I'm the man in the paint. Without a fan, I'm a faint. I'm hot, so hot, you need gloves to touch me. Said I'm hot, so hot, your hoe would love to buck me. She cashed out pimping and I cash in. Old school glass house, dude, I be mashing. Inspector Gadget, I have it. Go, go, Fabby Dabbin, been so long, look like it's magic. Boom, shakalaka, me beats be knocking. Me BG's out the window, 18 is nothing. It's not a, it's Nugent, little bigger than Ruben. Sorry for 2005, my niggas was shooting. Shop open, but it's about to close down. North Oakland where I'm at, but I'm headed eastbound. Looking for some rippers and turn them into hookers. Start off in the dubs, but I end up at Booker's. Enough with the raps, bring the hook right back. This face on, why you look like that? Enough with the raps, bring the hook right back. This face on, why you look like that? I bet you I can make them say shabu a la boopy. What the hell it mean? I don't know, you will see. I bet you I can make them say shabu a la boopy. What the hell it mean? I don't know, you will see.
Yeah, yeah, that's your man Network. I'm holding it down, man, with Gilbert over here from Street Low Magazine and Mr. F.A.B. What is it like to work to actually coordinate the black community into the lag community right now?
You know, that's what the Bay Area wants. Bay Area wants all this, so it's definitely with cars and the lifestyle of lowriding out here and especially in San Jose.
And now you notice that, you know, Fab's crossed over with 94.9. He's really then picked up a lot of Latin fans and whatnot. And, well, what is it like, man? I mean, working with the Latins now, man. You got the Latin thing going. You did something with Squeeze. I mean, talk to us.
Growing up in an integrated community, I've always been raised around a lot of Latinos. It's comfortable for me, man, so because I can vibe with them because, I grew up with them my whole life. So it's just a definitely, you know what I'm saying? It's a great feeling when you can come together and both crowds can be together, both of the minorities, and there be no problem. It's a fun-filled event, and that's all it's about. It's just having fun, giving back to the kids and to the community. One love, baby. Street Low, man. Y'all hold me down. Hello, Tate. Rick Lee.
Ricky, we love you, man. You are the hyphy movement DJ, and I'm going to go there. Can I go there?
Go there.
Go there. Go there.
Go there.
And it's your boy Network. Holla.
Yeah. Remix. We got to let this cash. We got the game on smash.
The Bay is back. This time around, we staying back. It's the home of the Raiders, we staying black. Where the thugs, where the pimps, where the players at? I is with this. Meet Balance and the Mighty Quinn. Read the magazine, see the TV. Everywhere you go, you will see me. Fabby Davis, Mr. Fab, the Prince of the Bay, you can kiss my ass. Pins, I ride that, we can't provide that. Buy me a four deal, can you buy that?
We got to get this cash.
Yo, three the hard way is the rawest shit out in the street. Rick, the only motherfucker be holding me down, man. I love this dude, man. And he be in the streets. A lot of y'all niggas don't be in the streets. We be in the streets and at the import tuner.
Bay Area stand up.
Fabby Davis Jr. And we back. And we getting love. We got a lot of pretty ladies in the building. Yo, what's up with you?
Nothing, what's up with you?
Just riding the yellow bus like I do. What it do, Dookie? Hello!
Yada da da da. What it dookie? Shabooba la boopy, that little mama got booty.
moody. I'm a lunatic like Ali and Murphy. Raw like Murphy and her like Murphy's. Girl, won't you come on over here? Doo-doo-doo-doo, make her look like reindeer. You can hop in my car, we can ride doors open. You city all the way back to Oakland. How you do that there? How you dance on your side? Come to the Bay, I teach you how to ghost ride. Yeah, I'm stupid, girl, we crazy where I'm from. The city where they hype you, where them boys go
dumb.
Low IQ when we slide through. Yelling out, yeah, mama, what it do? Potsy and Mr. Fab, look at her pee. Ooh, that girl got remix.
That girder, sexy, that girder, ready, that girder, clowning. I'm trying to leave a little mama over there.
Over there.
Or maybe leave a little mama over there.
Not over there.
But what about little mama back there? Or maybe all of them, cause all of them looking over her.
Touch. Touch.
Rick Lee, what's up, baby?
Pull up, turn the scraper in a circle, hit the block one time, tryna see who got purple, who got purple.
I got gripes.
Who got purple?
I got gripes.
Yo, you got one, I needed three for trifle. And if not, you ain't the only one on the block. From Black Hawk to the Blacktop, we all want that cannabis club price half off on seats. On mamas, I need that jug. On mamas, don't sell me wood, I promise you. On everything I love, this shit is rare. Look at all the crystals and purple hands. Oh, by the way, I need a four piece of the blue ones. I'm going to Foley's Club, you know I gotta choose some. Freshed up with seven sprays of the smell right. I love the smell of white, girl, I'm up all night. Chunking at the function, meal do before two. Come on, you know how bae niggas do. Back to the turf, dancing on me, scrape, scrape. We love dirt, but we love the taste of them grapes.
Pull up, turn the scraper in a circle, hit the block one time, trying to see who got purple, who got purple.
I got grapes.
Who got purple?
I got grapes.
Pull up, turn the scraper in a circle, hit the block one time, trying to see who got purple, who got purple.
I got grapes.
Who got purple?
I got grapes.
The hyphy movement, man, right now, man, you know, a lot of people is giving the hyphy movement a black eye, man, because everybody want to be involved in what's going on. The hyphy movement has been here before the TVs and the camera been here, man, you know what I'm saying? The hyphy movement start in the streets. We really trying to get it to that level of where Crunk is at, man, you know what I'm saying? Or where Crunk once was, where they respect us worldwide, man. I done been worldwide with the hyphy movement, man. I done been to England, Belgium, Portugal, Spain, France, you know what I'm saying? And they feeling the hyphy movement, man. Me and my boy Turf Talk, my man Nump, been out there, man, with DJ Shadow holding it down. So the hyphy movement can be accepted. We just gotta start capitalizing off of it, man. You can rap about it all you want, but until you get some money and create something, man, grow something, man, it ain't about nothing, man. It's just a bunch of cats rapping. Man, the hyphy movement is more than just music, man. It's a culture, it's our way of life, it's our way of living, it's how we act in the streets, man. The kid that keep riding by on the motorbike, man. You see cameras, he hyphy, man. He just want to get attention, man. He wants you to turn the camera on him so he could go dumb one time for you. And give it up, that's what it's about, man. The hyphy movement, man. Dancing on top of a car, man. Pulling up in a yellow bus on 26s, man. Hopping out 15, 20 deep, man. Hopping out stupid dookie clean, man, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's about, man. That's what the hyphy movement is about, man.